It was.
Yeah. Where?
Yeah.
And you have been taking that? Is that kitchen mine? We're taking.
I better get me about.
I got you honey now.
Keep you back by the barrel.
I'll bet my husband gone.
Get that.
New story.
Brain from, deteriorating.
It's long.
Wait a minute.
Long.
Yeah, I think that's Rhonda.
I can't believe it.
And that's Josh.
We had a.
Rhonda, where's your big deal of green beans?
Go back.
No.
It's halfway here. I'm going to turn it around. I told him, I said, Josh, what happened?
Look at him.
I got a real good shot of you.
Guys, 2 miles north. And they even parked 900 pounds. I mean, they was in a bunch of self-feed and they were huge. But then my dog was great game. They go and they grabbed another. I've got 3 now for Moses. 2 dogs.
Old Jack McKinney said they'll move out.
And it is gross, too.
Move out.
Yeah.
Our pilot is pretty high enough without busting plate.
Okay.
Well, I only got 3 plates under it, but that's all right. I'll tell you one thing right now, I don't have these spoons big enough to get this stuff out. Each spoon not serving, but it's everybody's tired of life. That's kind of how I'm talking.
best looking one in the whole family.
That's true.
This is the new one.
She's pretty.
Take it reverse. Come on.
That on camera, Pam. We also got that on camera. That one that she missed.
Shot.
that Barbara's husband. Hey, Tom, do that bat behind your back again. We'll put it in slow motion. No, yeah, I got a close up on that. We got.
Okay, put your hands down, kids, and keep your tongue out.